course, Mackie is producing real good right now. But actually, that time, the loan was like $200,000.
ベイスターズは…
I was like, yeah, 喜んだ!
さあ、始まりました。迷宮会チャンネル。毎回ですね、迷宮会のレジェンドの方をお呼びいたしまして、ここでしか聞けないお話を聞かせていただいております。今回司会進行を務めさせていただきます。横浜 DeNA ベイスターズの大大大ファン、ダーリハニー吉川雅宏です。よろしくお願いいたします。さあ、それでは早速今回のレジェンドの方をご紹介させてください。外国人選手初迷宮会選手、アレックス・ラミレスさんです。よろしくお願いします。
はい、よろしくお願いします。
お願いします。もう、ラミレスさん、はい、僕、ベイスターズがとっても大好きなんですけれども、はい、今年、ちょっとスタートがつまずいてるんですけれども、ベイスターズはどうですか？
Yeah, of course. Yokohama DeNA ベイスターズ、the way they started was a little bit rough.I mean, only 3 wins, 15 losses, and then 3 games, tie games. And, but, you know, the Gaikoku Jin players, they were not there. So it was kind of tough. You know, of course, Mackie is producing real good right now, but, you know, some of the other guys are not producing the same way. So, but that I think that it's going to start getting better from now on.
もしラミレスさんがまだベイスターズの監督を続けてたら、こういう不調の時っていうのはどういう手を打ちますかね。
You know, a lot of people ask the same question, and of course it's tough to say I would do this, I would do that, because you know I'm not there anymore, and I can see that the players are trying their best. Sometimes you win, sometimes you lose as part of the game.But I think that the lineup right now is kind of mixing a little bit too much. I think that having somebody maybe from Ichiban until Goban or Rokuban just set, that may be the best thing for a little bit, until everybody start getting the rhythm, maybe better. That's what I think so far. You know, sometimes there are players that are really, really hot in one position.Once you move those players to a different position, those players, they don't pitch them the same way, and then they start panicking a little bit, and then their batting averages start going down. So sometimes it's better just to keep those players in one position there, and then move the other one who are not producing. But the one who is producing, maybe just keep them in one position is better.
ラミレスさんがベイスターズきっと上向いていくよっていうのを、そういうお言葉を聞けて僕はすごく嬉しいです。
yes, I think the DeNA is going to start getting better from now. I mean, like I said, Austin is going to be a big help. Also Soto as well. I think that, like I said, Mackie is hitting the ball pretty good. If they keep Mackie hitting second in the lineup, they'll probably be better. And the team can produce better with him hitting second than him, the Mackie hitting Goban. So, it all depends on how, you know, Miura Kantoku is going to use the lineup.
なるほど。もう僕、ベイスターズが好きすぎて、ちょっといきなりベイスターズの質問をしてしまいましたけども、まず、ラミレスさんが、アメリカでプレーをされて、日本に来るきっかけっていうのは、
Well, actually, the first thing that I decided to come to Japan was because of the money. The money was good. I was in the major leagues, but I was not making too much money. And then, Japan offered me the opportunity to come here making maybe 3 times more than what I was making. So it was good. To experience something good, different. So that's why I came to Japan my first year.
結構ちょっと聞いたところによってローンがいろいろ残ってたって聞いたんですけどね。
Yeah, what happened was that because I made it to the major leagues, and then I decided to buy a house and I had a loan, and then I also, you know, the cars, and you know, it was not enough. So I was thinking, you know, if you go to Japan, you know, just one year, you just needed to come 1 year.
House, car.
Yeah, house, car. Yeah. And then, because actually that time the loan was like $200,000. And then coming to Japan, I was making almost $1 million my first year.
Wow.
Yes. So if I just go to Japan 1 year, then come back to the US, then pay the loan, and then I'm good. I don't care if they send me to AAA. That was fine to me. But I fall in love with Japan.
Come back 1 year.
Come back. I, my desire. Ne? Yes. 1 year Japan, come back.
すごい話。いきなり金額まで。
This is a top secret. No, I never told about how much this loan was. Right?
Yes, yes, yes. そしてまあ、あの野球の文化の違いもたくさんあったと思うんですけど、うん、わあ、これなぜ例えば、引き分けがあるのとか、
Yeah, at first it was very interesting because the way Japanese teams train it's totally different than the major leagues. My first year they trained so hard, and as everybody knows, Yakuruto Swallows, they're always training from early in the morning until late nighttime, and then when they get back to the hotel, they're also training in the hotel. That was another shocking story to me. So that was one thing that was very different. And then the way the game is played in Japan is totally the opposite of major leagues. You know, in the major leagues, when you know you go to the stadium, actually we start practicing like 9 and 10 o'clock in the morning, take back, play catch, a little stretch, play catch, maybe hit. And then, boom, let's go play golf in the afternoon. Yeah, no problem.
That's the afternoon.
Yeah, no problem. Let's go play golf somewhere. But in Japan, it's totally different, all right? Yeah. I mean, you got to do a lot of training early in the morning, and then you have a little lunch, and then you come back in the afternoon to hit and do more things and do more running.
Wow.
Wow, it was painful. It was painful.
So, 当時のスワローズはすごいメンバーで、古田さん、ね、宮本さん、まあ、真中さん、ペタジンさん、稲葉さん、すごいメンバーでしたよね。
So, a lot of good guys. So, have you heard the story when I first came here? So this is the thing, when I was in the States and then I was going to sign to come to Japan, I told the team, I'm a right fielder, I play right field, and then I want to play every single day in Japan. Yes, no problem, you're going to be a right fielder. Okay. Good. So I'm coming to Japan with that in mind. When I got to first day in practice, I go to right field, and then somebody was there taking ground ball, fly ball. And I said, this is my position, please move. And then, no, this is my position. I said, no, you, yeah, you can move. And then, oh, okay, no. So, well, okay, we can work together. So once they hit a couple more fly balls to him, I realized that this guy was so good. And that was Inawa-san.
Inawa-san.
Yeah, yeah. He won like 3 Golden Globes, right? So I moved myself. I said, bye-bye.
My position.
Yeah, yeah. My position. I gave up. Nah. You can take your position. Huh? I'm going to left field.
Inawa-san.
Yes.
Dozo.
Yes. So this is one of the things that, you know, most of the Gaikokujin guys who play in the major leagues for a couple of years, when they come to Japan, they are looking at Japanese baseball down. Like, wow, I'm just going to go there and teach baseball. But once we get here, we find ourselves, we find a big wall, because it's the level of Japanese baseball is way better than what we think the first time when we come here, you know.
また当時は監督は若松監督でしたけども、すごく影響を受けられたとお話聞いたことあるんですけど、どういうところにたくさん影響を受けましたか？
Yes, yes. Wakamatsu 監督 was very patient with me. I mean, you know, not only that I was striking out a lot, you know, during my first 2 months of the season, I was leading the league in the strikeout. But he was patient with me also on the outfield because I was the worst outfield. Oh. So, Ichiban wari left off. So, Wakamatsu-san, he had a lot of patience, you know, so he just let me play. Don't worry, just play. But before I got, you know, like after 2 months, he told me, please, you know, try to hit the ball the other way, and we practice together batting, and then and I put it down play, and then I start hitting the ball better and things like that, and you know that helped me a lot, you know. So I my glove, Wakamatsu-san, always try to open my glove before the game. Rami-chan, open your glove. I say, it's open. No, but why the ball don't if when the ball comes in, it goes out. Oh. So it is, yeah, so you need to open the glove to the ball come and stay there, right? You know, so I say, まあ、there's nothing I can do, sorry.
あと、結構当時の、苦手だったピッチャーとか、ちょっと対戦するときも、今日はちょっと休みたいんだけどって言ったことあるって聞いたんですけども。
Yes, yes, of course, of course.
ドラゴン
ズの野口さん。野口さん。So, you know, the thing with Noguchi-san was that he was so good, and when we face him, I remember it was Petagini told me that Noguchi is really, really good. He has a good slide and stuff like that. So, I struck out, he struck me out 9 times in a row. And I was like, I couldn't see the ball of him, all right? So, they came to Jingu to play, and then I went to Wakamatsu-san and I said, can I get a day off today? You're lefty, you're Gaikokujin, you're supposed to hit these guys, so that's why you're here, you're gonna play.
スワローズも1年目から優勝しましたよね。
Yes, from my first year we won the championship, and we had a tremendous team.Very friendly team, and we had a great atmosphere there, you know. So now looking at the players now, we got six guys in the Meikyu Kai, you know. But as a Kantoku, it was amazing team. And the thing was that we didn't have a playoff around those times, all right. So after that, we got a second place. So Yakuruto Swallows could have been an A class team for a couple of years.
ラミレスさんがこの自分でまあ、誇らしい成績っていうのはどれですか？
Yes, I think that year that was 2007年。
はい、2007年です。
Right? And that was basically my best year, because to be able to hit 200 hits in Japan, I became the first right-handed hitter to accomplish that in Japanese history, right? And to be able to do that with somebody like me, a right-handed hitter that...I mean, I had a little bit of speed, but still, it was not easy to do. That makes maybe my best season in my career. Anybody who has power can just come and hit 40 home runs, maybe 50 home runs. But to get 200 hits, you have to be consistent the whole year, and you have to play every single day.
そして、まあ、ラミレスさんといえば、なんといってもパフォーマンスがすごくファンとしては楽しかったですけども、その誕生した時のエピソードっていうのは、どういう時に誕生したんですか？
I started doing this performance my first year, my first day when I got to camp, Mr. Watarai-san, I still remember that. Yes, he looks at me, I guess he saw that I was a funny guy, or I don't know, but... Rami-chan!
Watarai-san!
So, and then, what is that? I didn't think it was funny at all when he was telling me.What is that? You know, once again, I'm coming down, looking the people down. Why he's telling me? He's making fun of me? No, it's a joke. You can do to the fans. So I start to the fans. Eh?
Yes.
Then people started liking it. You know, oh, the kids, especially the kids, they're laughing and stuff like that. So it seems like everybody's enjoying it. So I'm gonna continue doing. And then all the players started. Oh, Rami-chan, やって、
それからまあいろいろもうゲッツも、yeah, もうカチカチもたくさん増えていきましたけども、
ラミちゃんペ
イもそうですよね。もうお笑い芸人の方から DVD が届いたりもしてたみたいですね。
そう。
これやって。
Yeah, yes, Mr. Dandy さんね。
はい、ダンディさん。
And, yes, and then we did, and it was good. It was pretty good. It got to the point where Mr. Dandy-san said this, right, in one of the talks that he went to a school and he was doing the gets, and some little girl said to him, hey, that's Rami-chan's performance. So that's how big it got, you know, at that point. That was Dandy-san is the original, right? So, hi.
Hi.
Original gets.
Gets. もう必ずホームランとか打った時には、ああ、もう、パフォーマンスは欠かさなかったんですね、じゃあ。
No, all the home runs are the performance. All the home runs.
すごい。
Yeah, yeah, yeah. And, So it got to the point where, you know, once I hit a home run and was running, touched first base, once I touched second base, and I was thinking about it. Okay, I have to do this performance. I'm going to do this. So,
and I was like, yeah, you're not going
it got to that point. I didn't want to forget, you know, the performance. So, I was doing rehearsal, yo. Before the game, I was doing rehearsal by the mirror. So, Rami champ, I ain't get. Okay. Because I had a performance with a lot of people, not only to the camera, but I also had a performance with the third base coach. I had a performance with some of the players, of, you know, once you're shaking hands, boom, doing all that stuff. So I didn't want to forget.
Wow,
I got professional.
Professional.
So you know, once I got to the camera, I only had less than 20 seconds. But I you know, to do three performances in 20 seconds, that was a lot. You know, so I was trying to negotiate. can I get maybe 5 more seconds, you know? No, only 20 seconds. So I had to cut it short, you know.
So. 20秒?
Because they, remember, the once I do that, they have to show the hitter, right? So they don't want to show me more, and then the guy is going to be hitting over there, right?
Next batter.
So. Or they have to wait for me, no. 20 seconds, that's it.
もう若手芸人の発想ですよ、ね、すごい、ね、はあ、なるほど。
そう。でもね、players are gonna hit us って言うから、わあ、ラミちゃんすごい、わがままね。He just won him only. Yeah, of course. Guy who could play if you are in the main guy.
Ogasawara-san, Ramirez-san, Bay Stars, you've been hit!